what you're seeing is this acceleration in conversations, especially last year. If you were on the digital journey already in your place, everyone just said, how do I go faster? How do I get more out of this? And there was a big shift in conversation that also happened. Efficiency and productivity were always very much top of mind, and we still need them. But the other thing that started to happen was people started to talk about the continuity of business. How do I also improve the experiences? How do I think about innovation differently? So you're seeing this big shift in conversation, and those that weren't on the journey, maybe they were a little slower, they were more hesitant about it. They're the ones now asking, how do I go faster? How do I skip some of maybe the typical, the lessons learned you have to go through as you put in automation and think more digital at first, and how do I start being able to accelerate that? And I think the other thing that you're seeing is the shift in the people piece of it. To Carl's point, there are pieces of this that can be a bit intimidating for people when you're automating their work. It's gonna be different how this looks in the future. It's not gonna have all the same jobs that we have today, because automation is gonna impact some of those. And there's that fear piece of it that we have to help people through. And I always think about the movies. They're the ones that always probably don't help as we start talking about automation and robots and things like that. But what we've seen is that when you have the conversation where people understand the benefits, they see the benefits, and you bring them along the journey as you're doing the automation, there's a really big shift that happens, and people really do embrace it because they're excited to be a part of it and even maybe learn some new skills along the way as they're deploying this in their organizations.